From today, we introduce our dinner day by day. Today is Monday.
Today's dinner is boiled fish with tomato soup and vegetables with groundnuts, Chinese cabbage, and sima.
This is the chili pepper. Here, crushed with. This vegetable, Chinese cabbage and groundnut.
Groundnut sprout.
Groundnut sprout.
Yeah.
It's very good. This fish, what kind of fish?
It's a certain variety of fish found in the world. We call it kampango.
Kampango? From Lake Malawi?
Yes, from Lake Malawi.
This is like a Japanese saba in Japanese. I don't know the English name saba. Very soft, very good. Good?
Yeah. There's a small
bones.
Bones? In the fish.
Today's Tuesday?
Yeah, Tuesday.
Today's dinner.
Today we are eating, for dinner we are eating rice and beans mixed with tomato soup and also green vegetables.
This is chili sauce, kambuzi sauce in Malawi. Yesterday I used the kambuzi. The fruit, but this is for chili sauce bought by supermarket. The beans is very soft. Beans is the popular side dish in Malawi.
No, even in secondary schools, boarding secondary school, the main menu is beans and sima.
Then they become head beans. Wednesday, our dinner.
Sima for dinner alongside leftover beans we cooked yesterday, mixed vegetables, which has carrots, green beans, radish, in tomato soup. And also we have this Malawian tradition food called kanyenya. It's like fish tempura. Fish tempura.
Yes.
Yeah, it's a fish covered in flour. And for fruit, we're having papaya.
Kanyenya. It's crispy. What's this fish?
Mutaka.
Mutaka.
And there is fish inside.
Mm-hmm. like Japanese tempura. Very good. Papaya. It's so sweet. Best time to eat. Today's dinner. Today is Thursday.
We are having boiled eggs in tomato soup, sima, and still leftover beans because we have to finish the beans. So that's why we're still having beans today.
This egg, boiled egg. This is tomato sauce. Malawi, the egg is like a main side dish, like as meat or fish. The beans is, this is the third day.
Yeah.
But it's cool.
It's not surprising to me because when I was in secondary school, this is the food we usually eat. Most always. Of the secondary school eat.
Always.
Almost every day. Today for dinner, we are having sima, cow's food, and vegetables.
Cow's food? Cow's feet?
Yes.
This is cow feet, like very soft collagen. Like Japanese pork feet, tonsoku. It's very good. I like this coffee. Good. Very soft. You like cow feet, for you?
Yes, I like cow feet.
You're a liar.
But I ate it, see? Okay, I'll eat it.
Today, Saturday weekend. It's a music sound from neighbors. There is a party. So today I cooked or I prepared dinner. This is teriyaki chicken and cabbage salad and rice. Japanese like teriyaki sauce, this black sauce. Teriyaki chicken, teriyaki hamburger.
So you mean if you just add soy sauce, you call it teriyaki?
Like a soy sauce and sugar and meaning the seasoning in Japan. Cooking alcohol, cooking liquor. So today, Sunday, the dinner, today's dinner.
Today for dinner, we are having sima and cabbage mixed with groundnut. This is a traditional food in Malawi, especially from the southern region where I come from.
Good.
It's really good.
The boil, like boiled cabbage is mixed with groundnuts, as it is. With salty.
Salt, onions, and tomato.
Very mild groundnuts taste with cabbage. Soft cabbage. It's good.
In Japan, there's groundnuts.
Yeah. There's groundnuts.
Same as the color of Malawi?
It's same. So we finally done eating today's dinner. It was good.
Yeah, it was.
Thank you for cooking.
You're welcome.
So that's all for a week. Dinner in our house. So hope you enjoy this video. And how do you feel our dinner in Malawi?
See you in our next video.
See you. Bye.
Bye.